Hi, I'm Patrick, the guitarist of Batar.
Hi, I'm Simon, I'm the guitarist of Batar.
And I am Tobias, the drummer of Batar.
And lately there's been a lot going on, so we figured we'd have a Q&A for all our Vicious fans to tell you what we're going to do and how we're going to tackle future challenges. As you all might already know, bassist Jake and vocalist Seb are no longer part of Batar. Right around the time we had come back from Japan, Jake called us. He wasn't feeling the passion for music anymore. It definitely came as a shock to us, and we didn't really know how to react, and it really hurt a lot inside, and for a long time it actually felt like he was going to stay and that it was just a phase for him. Then a few months passed where we didn't quite know where we had him or where he stood, and it came to a point where he didn't return any calls. After over a month of no contact like that, we decided that it wouldn't work anymore. Not knowing if someone's going to stay or not makes you reevaluate what you're doing all of the time, constantly, because there's always that fear of not knowing if he's going to be there for the end product or not. As for Seb, due to many differences we've had in the past, we kind of mutually decided that it would be best both for him and for the band to go our separate ways.
The rest of the band has been pretty unison in their goals and where we're going and like art direction and everything. There's always been like kind of a walking on eggshells kind of feeling. Whatever decision we took, we would have to have a very long discussion with him. He often disagreed for the sake of disagreeing. Any creative person would have been very, very excited to do the things that we had planned. We didn't know if we were going to face them as a group at all. We didn't know if we could face them.
If the band is going to progress or improve instead of just staying on the same level, parting ways was the best decision we could make for the sake of the band as an entity.
Och jag väljer att tala det på svenska. Med Seb under de senaste åren så har vi alltid strävat för olika mål. Det har alltid varit lite olika disputer om hur vi ska ta oss fram och hur vi ska göra nästa steg. Man inte har riktigt kunnat komma dit man vill just för att vi inte kan komma överens. Liksom. Med Jake så, ja, han slutade höra av sig helt enkelt. Vi vill inte låta fansen vänta på någonting som kommer ut halvdant för att två medlemmar inte har 100% fokus. Den enda utvägen var väl att de inte är en del av bandet längre.
So with all that said, we're not necessarily pessimistic about the future at all, but it all comes down to that we have to find people that we can trust to bring the best possible everything, because we three are certainly not people that will settle for less in any regard. That will be true for future members as well. We will not cut them any slack, so to speak.
Batar is currently in an indefinite hiatus, which basically means that we are taking a break and we don't know when or if it will end. Having said that, we will do our absolute best to come back with new members, new music, new everything, and make sure that it is better than ever before.
If and when we come back, we'll come back as Batar.
Our top priority right now is to find members that can truly bring justice to the Vicious name. If and when that's settled, we'll of course be focused on releasing new music again with the current lineup.
It has always been an important point for Batar to improve and, so to speak, never take a step backwards in what we do. If and when we come back, we won't do it until we know that we are better than before, and we feel that we owe our fans as much. We want people that share the same ambition as us, someone who understands how special art metal truly is and how amazing art metal can become in the future as well, and is willing to work for such an amazing evolution. We need people who don't decide in advance that they're going to be hung over at a special event for the band or when there's work to be done. The thing with art metal is that it is ever-changing, so my answer to that would be yes and no, because since we do play art metal and it is our genre, we are always going to change our sound and try to surprise the listener and even ourselves as much as possible.
Jake has released a statement on his social media profile, but Seb seems to have made a decision not to speak out about everything, so yeah. Well, we have been trying out a few people that we've had our eyes on for a while now, so no further comment on that.
Please be excited. Well, we spent most of 2015 recording lots of new songs, and they are almost all basically done and we're ready to be released, but we have taken the collective decision to wait for a new vocalist to put his personal touch on it before we release them. Batar is not the kind of band that would benefit from having a temporary session singer at all. As for a bassist, if we were to not find a good candidate for a very long time, we would probably consider having a support bassist if that was the only missing piece of the puzzle.
Det som uppskattas absolut mest är ert fortsatta stöd.
As most people might already know, a long time ago, me and Simon we went to the same school together, and we were like the only guitarists in our age group and decided to start a band together. And for the longest time, it was just something we did for fun, but with the years, it has grown into something more serious, until it came to the point that we decided that this is what we want to devote our lives to. And somewhere along the way, very close to the beginning, Tobias also came into the band. And the three of us specifically have always been a part of Batar, no matter which stage we were in. We are a very tight-knit group now.
By the time this video is out, there will be a link and we will post it in the description. So have a look below. That is a great suggestion, and I've always wanted to do a proper playthrough video. So yes, we will definitely take that into consideration.
All the way from the start until now, my favorite guitar hero and songwriting hero is Kaoru of Dieringrey.
Min absolut första inspirationskälla var Daniel Svensson, som är trummis i In Flames.
I can't really think of a specific person, but I do come from a very new metal-ish background. So Korn, 36 Crazy Fists, I love them. The very first hard band I listened to was The Offspring, but I don't know if that counts. So yeah, no specific person, but very new metal background.
Okay, so that was our Q&A about our future and some general questions. I hope you liked it, and I hope you found it vicious. And if you'd like to see us do another Q&A in the future, please comment and subscribe and tweet us and tell us what you thought about it.
Be confident that we will do everything in our power to get back into the vicious game as soon as possible.
Thanks for all the support so far, and please keep on supporting.
Stay vicious!